Police in Biddeford are investigating a report of gunshots heard early this morning. Officials say people heard them around 2:45 on a section of South Street. Officers say no injuries have been reported, and investigators are still trying to figure out whether shots were fired.